Hermitage police are seeking help solving a murder that I covered in the city on December 1st. I reported on the death of Ralph Lloyd, who was shot walking in the 800 block of North Water Avenue. Someone told police there was an argument, then they heard gunshots. Investigators say the victim had walked from the city of Sharon. If you have any more information, call Crime Stoppers at 800-4PA-TIPS.